change agent in women's healthcare. And the winner is... The Good World Foundation.